Ma'am, ma'am, sit down.
I'm not a dog. I'm not sitting down like I'm a dog.
Come sit down. You're not blocking the doorway.
I'm not a dog.
Be sure
I'm not a dog. I'm not a dog.
Who called you a dog?
You're telling me to sit down like I'm a dog.
今天的这个事情发生在美国的佛罗里达州，时间是2024年1月2日，有一个牙科诊所拨打了报警电话，说有人在诊所里闹事。警察接警后很快就来到了诊所，这位穿白衣服的女士就是被报警的人。据她所说，她要求诊所里的员工给她开文件，但是员工拒绝了。她需要的具体是什么文件，说实话我也不知道啊。反正她说拿了这份文件要去找下一位新医生，但是诊所的员工说并没有拒绝她，而是说需要时间来整理这份文件，整理好了以后才能给他。员工问女士是否可以先离开，等文件整理好了以后再回来拿，或者让女士留一个地址，到时候邮寄给他也可以。但女士不愿意留地址，她就要在这里等。可能双方的态度都不是很好啊，所以后来警察就来了。现在警察的态度也很明确，他们要求女士到外面去等。可能有的朋友又会说了，警察为什么总是站在商家这边而不是站在顾客这边？其实美国就是这样啊，商家是私人地盘，他们可以拒绝为顾客服务，他们让你走你就得走，就这么简单。你生活在哪里就需要了解哪里的法律。接下来女士转身就走，警察又问她能否留个地址，文件做完后就邮寄给她，女士拒绝了。警察又问诊所的员工啊，那么能不能快点做文件，然后把文件给她。这位女员工也挺傲慢的，她说做完文件还需要一点时间，但是鉴于女士的行为，他们不想让女士留在这里。后来警察和女士都来到了门外，警察告诉女士说跟诊所的员工商量好了，需要一点时间来做文件，要么你先回去吧，提供个地址到时候寄给你，或者你在这里等也行，但是你绝对不能再回到诊所内。女士说我还是在这里等吧。大概又过了十几分钟的时间啊，诊所的员工又找到了警察，说女士又闯了进去。现在诊所的态度很明确，不想让女士再回到诊所，于是警察赶紧又来到诊所内找到女士。
We came back.
I'm just waiting.
Okay.
For the paper that they said that they were just about to bring out.
Yeah, and then you left, so we thought you left.
No, I left to go for a walk so I can calm down. I didn't leave,
okay.
Me, but you told me to come back in here when everything was done. So that's what I was doing.
I just told you to wait outside, then you...
That's what I was doing outside. I was waiting.
Okay, all right, can you just sit down and we'll get your documents here in a minute.
I'll go for another walk again and wait.
Okay, no, don't go for a walk. Just stay here. I don't need you walking around everywhere. I need to find where you're at so we can just give you the documents. I'm sure it'll be just another minute.
I can come back when the documents are done and I can go for a walk until then. I don't understand why it's a problem for me to just step outside and go for a walk.
Okay, can you just step outside and just wait there? Because...Once they get the documents, we can just hand it to you. I can't be here all day while you're going on a walk.
You don't have to be here all day. I can come back in a few minutes when the paperwork is done. I don't understand why that's a problem.
Okay. Can you just stay here for 1 minute, and then we'll get you your documents, okay?
I don't understand why.
Okay, you're making a bigger issue than
it needs to be. I'm not trying to make an issue. I'm not trying to make a problem. I'm just, why can't I go for a walk until this is done? So can I go for a walk until it's done?
No, stay here or we're going to be trespassing you from here, okay?
Just stay here.
I
have to babysit. I said I would come back in a little bit when this
okay.
is done. I can give you a call first and then when they're done, I can call you and we can come here together if you want.
Just stay here for a minute.
I don't want to do that.I just want to leave so that way I can go and finish what I had to do today.
They're working on it.
And they're taking a long time, so I can't go for a walk because I have to
well,
go fill out an application and an interview right
okay.
now.
Okay. You left, okay?
Yes.
We saw you leave. I hung out here for another 5 minutes. You clearly weren't coming back. I told them you left.
I never said I wasn't coming back.I never said
I was. How am I supposed to know? I can't read your mind.
You can't read my mind. Okay, you don't know what I'm going to do or what I have to do. I had an appointment to go at another place that's near here that I missed an appointment.
Okay, that's not my fault.
And that, okay, that's fine. So I went to go and take care of what I had to take care of. And
okay.
I came back so that way I can get the paper.
You can let us know what you're doing just so we know, hey, you're coming back. Because I was about to leave. And then they're going to have to call me back out here again and we're going to have another issue.
So then if you want to sit here and wait while I go and do what I have to do, fine.
We're not doing this. I'm not playing games with
you. I'm not trying to play games. I have an appointment somewhere else that I have to be at.
Okay, then do you want to come back later today for the documents?
I can come back whenever paperwork and whenever the paperwork is done. That's not a problem. I don't mind coming back when the paperwork is done.
You had an issue with it earlier today.
No, I did not.
That's why I was called here, because you had an issue with it.
I never had an issue with
it. I'm not playing games with you.
I never had an issue coming back to pick up my paperwork, but they told me that I wasn't going to be able to get it for a while.
Okay, just hang on one second. Let me see how much longer it's going to be.
I have another appointment that I have to get to.
Okay, you're going to have to wait.
What do you mean they? It's not they. It's a... Why can't I just come back after I finish what I had to finish there, and then I can finish my doc, and then I can come and pick up the documentation? And I can call
just wait a second. Okay, then, so you hear this. Okay, if you leave the property and come back, you'll be arrested. If you leave right now, you cannot come back. Okay.
I just want my paper.
现在的矛盾点大家有都看到了。女士说，既然文件还没做好，那么我想先去干别的事，等文件做好了以后，我再回来拿。我也不想在这里耽误时间。她这样说似乎也没毛病啊，但是警察就是不让她走，必须在这里等文件，拿了文件以后再走。那么大家是不是觉得警察的做法有些过分呢？其实这件事情涉及到一个法律问题啊，那就是非法侵入。诊所已经明确拒绝女士进入诊所，否则就是非法侵入。现在女士在诊所里等文件，警察也在这里看着，如果女士离开后就不能再回来了，再回来就是非法侵入。诊所可以要求警察逮捕女士的，所以警察让女士在这里等文件，以免再闹出不必要的麻烦。
Okay, wait 2 minutes, and you'll have your paperwork, okay? Do you understand?
Sorry,
if you return this property, you will be arrested.
I don't mind that. I don't care about
okay,
that.
Okay, so
That's fine. I just want my documentation so I can take it to my new doctor. So
okay.
They can do what they need to do, since they don't want me here.
Meeting. Okay. So, like I said, you're just going to have to wait here, because if you leave and come back, you're getting arrested.
I can't get my paperwork and documentation even if I leave and come back?
No, I'm telling you.
You're not able to come back anymore. So you're,
no.
You would like it, you have to wait.
I have to wait.
You have to be here. And
let me write down my information or whatever.
Okay,
so
ma'am, sit down.
I'm not a dog. I'm not sitting down like I'm a dog.
Okay,
I'm not a dog.
Stay right there. You're not moving anywhere. You're waiting for your documents. Unless you want to leave, then you're going to be trespassed. And you'll be arrested during your turn.
I want my paperwork.
Come sit down. You're not blocking the
I'm
doorway.
I'm not a dog.
He's
I'm not a dog.
94.
For what?
We need backup here in case I have to go hands-on with you. Come sit down right now.
For what?
Come sit down.
Hands-on with me for what? All I asked was for my papers. I don't understand why this is an issue.
Excuse me.
He's rubbing 10 for right now.
I'm not refusing anything. I didn't know. I'm asking for my documents.
Get out of the doorway. You're not going to be blocking the doorway for all these other customers.
I'm not blocking the doorway for anything. The door's open. Anyone can come in here. I'm not blocking anyone.
Ma'am? I do not want to go hands-on with you. Can you come sit down right now?
I'm not a dog.
Who called you a dog?
You're telling me to sit down like I'm a dog.
Yes,
I'm not
get
a
out
dog.
Of the door. Okay, fine. Come stand by this wall. Get out of this doorway right now.
Why? Because I'm asking for my papers?
Yes. Come stand over here.
I don't understand why.
Okay,
it's a problem.
All right.
For what?
Okay, go stand over there right now.
I'm not a dog.
I'm not going to be blocking the doorway.
I'm keeping the door open. Anyone can come in here at any time.
Okay, my partner's
going to
come in there. All right, do you have your ID on you?
No, I do not.
All right. Get off the phone.
No, I'm calling my mom.
Get off the phone.
You can't tell me I can't call my mom.
Come sit over here. All right, she's trespassed. They're getting her documents right now.
I'm waiting.
She wants to be argumentative with me. I told her to sit down. She wants to call her mom and stay in the doorway.
Mom, they've refused to give me my
issue. All right, let's go outside.
No, I'm not.
Let's go outside.
They told me to wait 2 minutes.
Hey.
For my paperwork. I'm waiting for my paperwork. I'm opening. The door's open. Wide open.
Go outside. That's
not an
issue.
Why am I getting arrested? For what? Why am I getting arrested?
Get outside.
I just wanted my paperwork. Why is that a problem?
Get up and go outside because you're not listening. Get
I'm
up and go outside.
I'm not listening for what
this
I just...
This is business.
Okay, and that's fine. Mom.
Get up and get outside now.
Okay, if you do not get up right now, you're going to jail. Hey.
I just wanted my documents.
Then you should have listened.
Hey, stop
I
resisting.
Was listening. I was listening.
You were not listening.
Please, I just wanted my paper.
Why? I asked for my papers! Why? No!
Knock it off!
I'm not doing anything!
Yes, you are!
Freaking there's four of us!
Come on, sit up!
I'm not fighting anybody! I'm not fighting anyone!
Show me chicken on that.
No, I need my ID, I need my wallet.
You're gonna get everything, calm down.
No, I need my ID, I need my wallet, it's all over there.
You'll get everything, calm down. This is ridiculous.
I just wanted my documentation.
Then you would have got it if you listened.
女士就这样被逮捕了。后来，诊所的女员工把文件交给了警察，并说明以后再也不想见到这位女士了，还说这是她见过最疯狂的人。女士最后被指控扰乱治安、袭击执法人员以及非法侵入，她被判了5天的监禁啊。可能女士到最后也没能想明白啊，我就是为了拿到自己的文件，怎么就被送进了监狱呢？其实她还是没搞清楚这个领地意识，你在谁的地盘就应该听谁的，而且地盘的主人可以把你赶出去，你赖着不走就是非法侵入。同样，如果在你自己的家里，你也可以拒绝任何人闯入你的家中，甚至可以拿出武器自卫，道理就是这么个道理。好了，本期的视频就到这里了，感谢观看。